Ahí está loco.
Good evening, everyone. The highlights of the news this Thursday: traffic accidents. A Beaver County man is being held for murder, and more.